as I get right there, I'm gonna hit that right. I'll come. I'll play 10 games. If we don't get a chicken dinner in 10 games, I'll give you two more chances because I'm just that nice of a guy. And then, you got to come over here. You got to leave the land behind. I come play PUBG, right? I give you 12 tries to get a chicken dinner. Me to the right part. know, I just got to this island. Man, just come over here real quick. Get this treasure. This motherfucking treasure. Find a washed up buoy on the south shores. I wonder what this journey would yield. Stride 8 paces northeast. He shall the wheel. Alright, find a washed up buoy on the south shores. I came on the south shores lit. Watch the buoy. Right there? I'm lit, man. Let me break this shit back off. Let's try 8 paces northeast. No, back a little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, I can go 8. Washed up buoy, northeast. Let's start from right here. Then. Maybe I went too far. All right, 8 paces. Northeast. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the buoy. Is this a buoy? I don't think
it is. No one knows anything you miss.
Let's see, because you bad luck. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
You know how I do it.
All right.
You got nervous a little bit.
You didn't give up.
Hell no, I know. I was listening.
You do this all the time.
Northeast, you feel me? I had to take it 3 different times. Oh, but I was right there, pulled up right on the right side. I'm lit. I wonder, should I search that? Get one more treasure. See, that's how you find a treasure without no X. No X marks the spot, but sometimes you gotta just.
Well, I got the skills all on tape.
Just a couple of the skills. Alright. So now, we've been there. This all by myself. Imagine if I had somebody to work with me. Now I gotta come around, swing around, right through here, right there. Alright. I should I go that way?